changing.
Hello, everybody. In this episode, I am going to... I need to kill some creepers at night. Because I need gunpowder for... where are my splash potions? I need gunpowder for splash potion, to make these into splash potions of weakness, which I can therefore throw them at these zombie villagers. So I need to be completely ready before I go and look for some zombie villagers again. I was reading online that, and I'm already kind of having that problem, but I was reading online that these zombie villagers were disappearing on a lot of people. Not only were the zombie villagers disappearing, but even right after they cured them, they would be disappearing. So I'm going to give it one more shot with trying to capture zombie villagers, and as soon as I capture them, I will be ready to cure them. And if they disappear, I'm going to just forget trying to cure the zombie villagers, and I'm just gonna try to build a, because there's a regular village kind of this direction. I'm gonna try to build a minecart going to it, which is gonna take a while, but I know that they do go in the minecart, and then I can bring them to my village here. I just want more life. I want to make more golems, and eventually I'd like some jungle cats, and I would like a bigger farm to, you know, for more cows and everything. But for now, at least the primary goal for this episode will be to just get some gunpowder. I think I'll only need two, so I just need to kill some creepers and go from there. I think I'm on peaceful. Oh, easy, okay. But I do have food, so I'm not really worried about that. There's a creeper now. Okay, let's get this going here. Hopefully it only takes, at least three. So I got one gunpowder. Let's see if this one drops it. One more should do it. Oh. Come on. Alright, well. I didn't get far enough away from it. See, I want to capture it so bad, but I need... Oh, wow. That's not anywhere I want to be. One. Two. Three. Oh, come on. This is nonsense. Oh, that's not... I don't want to be in there. Thank you. This is not cool. I need to kill a creeper before it's daylight. Come on, there's gotta be some over this way. This is not cool. They don't leave gunpowder when they explode. I should not have come over this way. Shot that cow. I might not make it if I can't find a creeper before daylight. I had a perfect start, and now it's just been complete mayhem. Just like every episode. Somehow. Some way. I don't need this spider. There's one. There's that zombie villager that I can't do anything with. This is just not cool. There's one. This has been very unsuccessful. Yeah, this is just a joke. I'm just not in the mood to play with that. Let's try to kill this one before it's too late. Peaceful. Easy. See one. There's one. Yeah, well, that's gonna do it for this. Well, at least I got one. I mean, whatever. If you are have been watching my videos, you know that nothing ever goes right on my, and I wish that I was doing that on purpose so I can just stop when I am trying to get something done, but I just it's all natural. Anyways, let me go get one. Carrots suck. Think I have to put. I know, guys, it's been a lot of episodes, but I'm just not ready for you. Actually, the wolves are kind of. They end up just killing themselves. Because they go in water or they just get blown up from the creepers or, you know, fall to their death or something. So. It's. I'm trying to breed them a lot more. I don't. Okay, splash potion of weakness. Okay, so I have that. Now, let me. Oh, I screwed something up last episode. Or, yeah. I accidentally planted wheat. I gotta correct that. See what, how my potatoes are doing. And they're getting there. Oops. I definitely don't have a hoe right now. Okay, so. So I got my splash potion of weakness, which I am putting. Actually, I'm gonna put it down here. I'm not even. I can't take any chances. Like, as soon as I get a zombie villager in here, I need to come to this, grab that, and this. I'll put that in there just in case. And take it, splash him and cure him, and hopefully that's it. Hopefully it doesn't disappear, but I feel like he's going to. I need to grab some. What do I got in here? Some more chess eventually. Okay, so Pankwall, I'll just throw that in here. Graywall. Let me put the seeds in there. I have that also. Oh wow. That was fairly loud. But most people find thunderstorms to be relaxing, so I think I'm gonna leave it so you get the nice relaxing rain sounds and thunder and lightning. I think it's, I can't tell if it's dark or if it's just cloudy. Let me go check for I think it's nighttime. Let me go look for a creeper again. Or, you know, I do have one. I can cure one zombie villager, so maybe if I can find that first. I hate these stupid things. I do need the zombie flesh so that helps so I can breed the wolves better. Okay, creeper, creeper. Oh, there's two. That one sees me. Now let me see if I can lure a zombie villager, or at least find one. Eat some chicken. There we go. I don't need you. Oh, look at that. Fire started where the lightning struck. That's pretty cool. See any zombie villagers? Let me try to reset it. See if it finds any. I know I'm kind of totally cheating, but course, now I got everything I need. I just Well, that's too late for that. So I guess I'll go get my splash potion of weakness ready. And at least if I can, because not this past night, but the night before that, when I started the episode, I saw two zombie villagers back there. So at least if I can lure two now, I can get it done immediately. It's nice to be prepared. So I need to grab... I want to build more, too. I haven't been doing that, but I got so many other projects I'm working on. So I need this and this. Go back to the brewing stand. Gunpowder, and there we go. I feel like they're gonna... I feel like they're gonna disappear. How do you do this again? Okay, there we go. Put that there, and that one there. Yeah, I feel like they're gonna disappear again, but I gotta at least try. And then, if in that case, if they do, I'll just try to capture the other village. How's it nighttime already? Oh, because the storm. So it wasn't really nighttime. Now it's nighttime. Okay. That threw me off a little bit. But that's cool, though, because now I can just look for the zombie villagers. Get some bread. Okay, here we go. That's a bad start. I'll just pretend I'm not looking for zombie villagers, because then maybe I'll find one. I have to sneeze. Hold on. Around too much if I have to reset it and go peaceful, I will do that. I think I see one. Yes. Oh, is that two? Yes, come on. This is perfect. Oh, shoot. I mean, I got way more than I'm wanting here, but... Don't kill them, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. You gotta be fucking kidding me. You've gotta be kidding me. I can't even believe believe that I had two. I had two. That pisses me off. I see one. I don't remember ever seeing so many of those zombie babies. I think I see one. Yeah, there he is. I'm not even gonna mess around. I just wanna lure that thing in there. Shut up. I don't think that's a zombie villager. I have to get my stuff ready here. Did I lose him? Nope. I don't want that many, that's for sure. Oh, I didn't get it. No, that's not what I want. Okay. Come on, man. Come on. Oh, come on. Come over this way. Come over this way. Okay. Look. Oh, yeah, I thought he disappeared. This. He's right there. Please don't disappear. Okay, so I. Please. Look, he's changing. He's changing. He's changing. Please change. Please change. And I hope he doesn't disappear. If he does disappear, I'm not going to be surprised. It's going to suck, but that's what I read about on the online. A lot of people had that happen to them. And then even if he doesn't disappear right away, you know, he still might, so I don't know. At least I got this far, though. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. for the best. Looks like he's cold. Also, what I need to do is light this place up because before, I had stuff down here. Spawn down here, and that certainly won't help anything. Come on, guy. Come on. I think it takes a few minutes. It should be almost done. I don't know why they're right there. They should not have even moved. He's shivering. He's freezing. It must be freezing down here. Well, that's come on, come on. Oh, shoot. I didn't know if those dogs would go after it or not. Yeah, I'll just do this. Well, that's a good sign so far. Hopefully it doesn't disappear at all. But I need... Okay, that's a good sign so far. Next, I need to bring another one down here and definitely keep this one walled off for now so it doesn't get attacked. Well, let me go out and try to find another one. Please don't disappear. Please don't disappear. I don't want to take any chances with this. Okay, well, nothing I could do. I just gotta go. Okay, let me go find one more. I got everything ready. So far, so good. At least, okay, then I think you can breed the villagers. I don't know how I'll have to read on that, but I know you need at least two. I mean, I don't know. I think it might be... It might be... Oh, no, I see a creeper, so... Find a zombie villager. Oh, I thought I saw one. Let me go this way. reset it. That's a witch over there. Ah, oh, you're gonna start on fire. Let's go, not even close to. You stupid. Let's go check on the villager, see if he's still there. It's only like midday. Actually, let me get these. Why are they down here? Come on, come up here. I think I hear him. Come up here. They should warp to me. Yep, there they are. One more. Sit, sit, and sit. I know, I'm sorry, guys. I know. Hey, he's still there. I'm gonna want that gone anyways, because when I get in there. I guess you can kind of say I'm keeping slaves, but I'll make it nice for them. I know they like opening doors, so I'll give them plenty to do. How much zombie flesh do I have? Six, or rotten flesh. Maybe I can breed one of the wolves while we're waiting for it to be nighttime. Let's see if I have more. Oh, I got a lot. Let's go breed some puppies. Make a bigger family. You and you, come here. Oh, there they go. Puppy. Come here. Okay, now I'll make them sit. Oops. Come here and come here. Oh wow, look at that. Alright, wait, later. We'll let them hang out together. Come here. Come here. Come here. Alright, come on. Come hang out. Come on, little ones. Come here. you doing? I'll get to you in another episode. Let me go put that zombie flesh back. I do want to make this a bigger farm too. This is too small. I might do an underground thing. I don't know why I like building underground, but yeah. Alright, the sun's going down. See if I extend this going up to about here, kind of actually where that wall is, I can fill this all in, you know, and probably most of that or all of it, and just have a bigger farm and other stuff I can build. Maybe even allow the villagers to come up outside, but I'll still have to keep them contained. I don't want to lose them. Okay. There's the moon. There goes the sun. That's very beautiful. Alright. I don't see anything yet. Go this way. I seem to have okay luck going this way. Finding zombie villagers. No, nothing this way. Let me go this way. To reset it. Oh. Nope. Peaceful. I don't need that. Options easy. Limited amount of time here before it's daylight again. I wonder if I could just what happens if I just stand here and keep resetting it like that. I know this is like kind of cheating, but I'm doing this for the sake of time. Did reset that. That's not a good one. see one. There we go. Alright. Come on, buddy. I must cure you. No, that's not what I want. Come in this way. Did he just... Okay, he's out. It's getting a little crazy. Damn it. Damn it. Yeah. That's stupid. I feel like that would have happened anyways because... Damn it. I feel like that would have happened anyways because I would have had to kill that thing. I should have turned around and ran though. That was my mistake. See me. I need to like do this in like an underground cave or something so I don't need to keep worrying about the daylight. I don't see one. Time. Yeah. Well, that's not what I want to see. They're so freaking creepy. Yeah. Do I really gotta do this? Hopefully he's there. Alright, he's there. I don't want to start carving this out yet. I'm gonna need more torches. You know, I'm just gonna end the episode here because at least I got this guy so far. Can I trade with him? Ooh. So I'm just going to end the episode here. Please, if you like my content and my videos, feed the llama. Just hit that sub button. You'll feed the llama one sub. It's kind of stupid, and I might even stop saying it. But if you would just subscribe, and if you like the video, just hit that thumbs up button. Please comment below. Let me know if I can find these things easier or something. The zombie villagers. I don't know, but... that's all I got for this episode, and I will. I will end this episode the same way that you should be, in a villager's head.